We are following breaking news out of Braintree this morning. One person is dead after an apartment fire last night. Braintree Fire says the flames started in a first floor unit at Braintree Village Apartments. Firefighters found one person dead inside. Other residents were safely evacuated. Investigators are working to figure out how that fire started.